بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين حبيب إله العالمين أبي القاسم المصطفى محمد وعلى أهل بيته الطيبين الطاهرين Respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This coming Wednesday night will be the eve of the 15th of Sha'ban, which is considered to be the second most important night after Laylatul Qadr, and it is also the eve in which Imam al-Mahdi al-Muntazar ajjalallahu ta'ala farajahu al-Sharif was born on. It is a night of hope in midst of the despair. It is also a night of turning to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, a night of worship, a night of du'as and supplication. So my dear brothers and sisters, there are several recommended acts to be performed on this night. And the dua is guaranteed to be accepted as long as a person is not asking for something that is haram. And this is according to a hadith from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi. So on this eve, there are several recommended acts. One of them is to do the ghusl, the ritual shower. Second is to spend the night in worship, and there are some short du'as that can be found on du'as.org in the books of du'a and Mafatih al-Jinan, du'as which connect us with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and remind us of the birth of the Imam of our time. And most importantly, there is a ziyarah of Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam, a visitation of Imam al-Husayn, which is considered to be the greatest and the most important act of worship on this night, where you face Karbala and you say, As-salamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah, sending salam to Imam al-Husayn alayhi salam. My dear brothers and sisters, let us do dua for the Imam of our time. Let us ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to hasten the reappearance of the Imam of our time, because he is the manifestation of the hope in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We ask Allah to hasten his reappearance. Walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.